Horizontal upsetting machines have three-part tools. The workpiece is clamped between two dies, headed by a punch, and then trimmed both longitudinally and transversely. The undercut form of these excavator teeth can only be forged using this method.